day three of the Venetian Macau Open, the 16th staging of this event at the Macau Golf and Country Club. It was a terrific day of golf. Unfortunately, Oniel's not really figuring in the equation as far as winning's concerned, but he did shoot his best round of the week, the 69. That was for a bogey at 11. Took him to 2 under par overall. Set up a birdie start in a round of 68. Leaves him now Brazil in 7th place at 8 under par. Adam Groome had a tough start, started as co-leader overnight, but will start the final round 5 shots behind the leader, 72 at 9 under. 3 wins this season on the Asian Development Tour means that Chan Shi Chang has his card now. He plays some delightful golf. Got very close to the top of the leaderboard. In the end, had to settle for a round of 70 after a 64 yesterday. He's 9 under, as is the 2009 Venetian Macau Open champion, Tao Mirochan. 17 titles in all. Maybe another coming round the corner after a 67. From Misawat won just a month ago at the Yanda Tournament Players Championship in Chinese Taipei. This a delightful approach to 15. 7 unanswered birdies, a 64, the round of the day that leaves him in contention at 11 under par. How about this from a tee shot at the par 3 17, 50 yard drop, but almost in the hole from Anubhav Lahiri. Definite birdie too, a 67 for him, also bogey free, 12 under par. He's in second place, 2 shots behind Scott Head. The Australian, well, went on a birdie charge from the second, settle for a round of 67 that leaves him at minus 14.